of SMS, a lot of mails. They will support me so warm. No, that helped me because I felt after this defeat that maybe everyone would say, okay, the era of Zimbabwe finished and everyone will, you know, celebrate this our new world champion. But all my fans were with me, and thanks to this support, I jumped new world record tonight.
What was the difference between Yelena Zimbaeva tonight and the one in Berlin?
As I said during press conference, during world championships, my body was there, but my mind was absent. But today I was fully concentrated for the competition and for myself, because I was reached this victory. I was hungry for world records. And you know, I just feel these feelings again that I want to be best again. I want to compete. I want to have competition. I want to make all my fans and crowd happy tonight. Because before Berlin, even world championship seems for me like daily competition, no emotions, nothing, because I get tired. But this defeat in Berlin makes me really, really good, really positive, concentrate like it was maybe before. I hope to keep the same emotions to the next competition and for the rest of the season.
Does the world record make up for Berlin?
What?
Does the world record, does it make up for the disappointment in Berlin?
Yeah, honestly, yes, because I don't feel my personal condition better than in Berlin. I'm in the same shape, My physical conditions the same like was in Berlin, maybe a bit worse, because I was preparing for Berlin, first of all. And after defeat, I just trying to keep everything I had. You know, it just was fully concentration, the 100% concentration for this competition. So that's why I jumped tonight, you know, clear, easy, so nice. So I didn't expect that I can make so clear competition, you know, just 71, 81 and from first to 10, 5, 0, 6. I expect that I can jump world record, but I thought that it can be second or third attempt, like always. But to make it brilliantly from first attempt, it's really cool.
And your reaction afterwards shows how much this means to you.
Yes, and I forgot to make my tradition sign up because I was like, what I have to do now? Oh, I have to race, to run into my coach, or I have to make sign up, or I don't know, and I was like just screaming and, you know, just, ah! Yes, I did it.